Broadcast. That's unfortunate. That little block is going to bother me. Do they have like lead shoes you can have for crafting under the water? Just to make it not so fucking floaty. Lead shoes. You can craft your own item. That would be mine. No, basically so you don't have like space gravity underwater. You have like normal, so it's not annoying and slow. Like weighted shoes, basically. Did I skip one right here? What's up with the lighting on that? It's weird. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to build the bottom half of the boat first. Hopefully I don't have to fill it and then hollow it out. The spike walker? Yeah, definitely. Looks like he's got air bubbles trapped under there, it's kind of funny. Shouldn't be so picky right now. She's gonna get changed a lot, I'm sure. See if this works. Triggers are so sensitive. Who needs a hair trigger when they're placing blocks? My power rank on my barbarian at the moment is 961. Mastery level 40. I don't remember. was just gonna say, I don't remember what my other character's level was. Yeah, 1,100. That seems about right. I definitely did a little bit more farming on that one than this one. The outside of this thing is probably gonna be a nightmare to put together, but we're gonna do it. Yep. I just did it right through YouTube on the share. Definitely not gonna rush this build. I'm gonna see if I can get another platform here to stand on. Really, that's fucking stupid. People are probably gonna get our voices confused. That'd be funny, they'd be like, is he English? No, he's not English. Meat and lentils. Mm-hmm. Wait a second. I think I skipped. Something does not look right. So we can profit normal. This is fucking tedious, but kind of funny. That works for now. Seal this up. I'm gonna have to make more of these blocks. I didn't think I was gonna have to make them all, but I have plenty of material. I'm doing the underwater part of my boat first, which is... Oh, shit. Hello. Jeez. Silent viewers here, people. Silent viewing. You know what this is? Yep, well, that's my viewing gallery to my boat once it's done. The boat's gonna have a viewport on the side of it too. Look at this little water trap door right here so nothing comes in, but I can go out. Dude, it took me fucking forever to get that thing working like that. Yeah. That's what I'm gonna have to do with the boat, I think. You could. Oh, what am I doing? I gotta go this way. Cube converter. I'm just gonna make a bunch. Let's just make a bunch. What color was I using now? Alright, I'm gonna use like 1,000 of these fucking things. Thank you. I'll let it go to 1,000. Sorry for all the noise. Well, between that and the blocks being made, it's probably annoying. Oh. I'll let it go to 1,000. I should do it. Hey, you want to see my corgi? I don't know if you can still see. Yeah, sure. My pen block. I love corgis. All right, I got enough blocks. Let's go back. Sure, that's a small boat. You should see what Ty did. It's pretty funny. I have not been saving my flux at all. Whatsoever. Do both sides at the same time so I don't get ahead of myself. I have a big old lopsided boat. I do that so often. I miss all the blocks. Or I accidentally do like a drag when I'm placing it and it does like a burp, like a big L. It fucking drives me nuts. Whoop. Let's say one more.
Hello.
Lou, you got a middle name? Because I need to know. Gwyn. I'm Thomas.
Hello there.
Robert. Mr. Robert. Oops. Is that even centered? What the hell am I doing wrong here? What the fudge? What's this one's gonna go? Stop throwing a roof on this thing to fill it up. We can drain it. Plug it up right there. Oh, dude, my boat is full of water right now. Oh, actually, I have a kickstand holding it up. It's kind of funny.
What is this? This is Trove, a free-to-play game on PSN and Xbox. Also PC. Just feel like building a boathouse, I guess. Ah. House LOL.
Luke, that's not you talking to me, is it? Alright, I was just making sure somebody's talking to me on here. I was just making sure I wasn't talking to you. I could have just... They're like, what is this? Yeah, it's Trove. It's kind of a mix of Minecraft and, what would you say? Like, either... What was that other free-to-play? A little bit. More like, Neverwinter. In Minecraft mixed together. I think that's a good explanation. Yeah, the way your spells are and stuff. The block building is not as complex as Minecraft, but it definitely looks nice. Can I get all the way? Almost. Why can't it just let you do the biggest row ever of bricks? You just accidentally drag like 900 bricks across the map. What is that? Yeah, absolutely. That's. Oh, well. I wonder if I can change servers. You know, like if you could switch servers, like that you play on? Or do you think it's going off your IP? Yeah. That's a shame, dude. Come on. The camera's making me nauseous. I can't wait to get inside here and not floating around. Do you think if I build the boat, leave the world and then come back in, if it's airtight, do you think it'll still be filled with water? See, I know that. I don't know how much. I probably need a million freaking sponges to soak up all this water. I'm better off just like building it out and then hollowing it out from the inside. At the moment, it's a submarine. I gotta add another layer on here to know that when I'm building, this is a different layer. Actually, it looks alright. Oops. Good old Trove. That'd be nice, huh? Sealed up now. No holes on that side. All right. This is gonna be interesting, man. I have to seal myself in here. No luck again. Okay. Now we go inside. Alright, now the fun part. I think a boat full of concrete blocks would sink. Keeps tripping me out because I keep forgetting I'm underwater sometimes because the colors down there are pretty neutral right now. The only thing that's giving it away is the bubbles. Fucked. So many blocks, so many blocks. Oh, let's see what I do. At least these gray ones come up really quickly. I think just filling the boat itself is a half day's work. I guess it's basically just forcing all the water out, right? Oh no, I'm just saying it's basically just forcing the water all out. So now when I come back in, I'll just mine out all the gray blocks. It'd be easy to tell from the wood. Fill it with concrete, fill it with concrete. So I could probably leave some of the concrete in here too when I'm done, just to give maybe a couple room shapes, things to work with, and something to carve into. Exactly, sir. So I don't mind. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go out the middle. Being a freak. my best friend. I only filled it out. It's funny because it's actually like dry in here now. I put glass at the top so I can see it. Well, I didn't expect anybody to be watching this. I wanted to share play it in case it was someone who was homesick today and wanted to watch somebody build a boat out of blocks. And they didn't have cable internet. And they were just like, oh, I have just enough data to stream this Trove video. I'm trying to get to the end here so I can go nuts and go back the other way. I just don't want to dig too far out. Oh, you can hear it twice. Keeping that floor down. So that was about halfway, so I'm probably almost to the edge now. Maybe one more row after this one.
I don't mind seeing someone build a boat.
I had to build it from the inside out. The edge. Come on, give me some brown blocks. There we go. Now it's nice and dry in here. Yeah, you get attacks too. Is that Zaykun channel? You get spells and whatnot, you know, you can level up your character. Get different types of items, different types of rarity. Hell, I've even got a corgi to ride on. You can't really see him down here, but there he is. Camera's kind of funny in there. There's dragons, all kinds of animals. Yeah. I don't think they've seen this before. I stream a lot of Battlefield mostly, but if people want to watch me play Trove, I'll stream Trove all day. It's a lot of fun. You can tenderize the blocks with it, and then hit them quick. Oh no, we got a leak! This water better go away soon. There we go. Now where is that hole? Wait a second. That means I missed one up here. Gotta be careful. I use those blue ones as markers, so I know where the water is leaking through. What do you play for games, Zaycoon, if you're still watching? Kind of games do you like? Yeah, you too, Luke. What kind of games do you like? Top game ever, other than Destiny. You think so? Yeah, it's very, very, very easy to get the hang of, especially if you're used to the builder type of games. People are like, I don't like games like that. I don't have an imagination. I'm like, shut up, you have an imagination. The little pony thing is kind of in my camera view.
Battlefield, Titanfall, Destiny, kind of.
Oh, nice. You basically play everything I play. The kid that's in the party chat with me right now, Lupinoid, he played a lot of Titanfall. He was really good at it. What was your main character on Destiny? Oh, no, I got a disconnect. Oh, bummer. Let's try that again.